I feel like I just walked from an hour.
Grows ever near to us.
Our rod. Once but wounded.
Now through him do we see.
You must fight against what is controlling. You must listen to me.
Our hands once were idle.
Isra!
You there. What brings you to this place? Why are you here? I am Freya of the Skull. I am here to either save my people or avenge them. I am unsure. Something has taken control of most of them. It makes them forget themselves and work on these horrible creations that corrupt the stones, the very land. My father, Storm, our shaman, says Mirak has returned to Solstheim, but that is impossible. Then you and I both have reason to see what lies beneath. Let us go. We need to find a way into the temple below. There are few of us left unaffected by this My father, if I cannot find a way to save them, there is no hope for our...
You must leave this place!
No! I knew it!
Where did you come from?
I am sorry, but you left me with no choice. Are you ready to help me now? We should not delay. We should check these rooms for supplies before heading further into the temple. Be careful in these rooms. Traps can be, and there will likely be many. Mirak was trying to take power here and protect himself in the process.
Thank you.
Something smells foul.
If anyone can... But now, it is you.
I was stupid! Now we end this!
Going down there. It would be foolish to attempt it. You have a much better chance.
You are taking us somewhere warm, I trust.
I have no doubt that lever turns these blades. I shall wait here for now.
If anyone sneaks, head on then. I will keep an eye out.
Thank you. Mirak took great pains to make it difficult to reach him, it seems.
You're ready. Khajiit walks in your footsteps.
That's the last of these traps. I do not know what it is Mirak learned that gave him reason to turn on his masters. But his path seems to have been broken.
Where does it come from? Who's there? I knew I heard something.
I am sorry, but you left me with no choice.
I feel like I just woke from a nap.
Interesting. This may be worth exploring. I must not fail my... We have lived on Solstheim for many generations. Our people are tied to the land itself. We try to serve the Allmaker, to live in balance with nature, instead of exploiting...
If anyone sneaks up on us,
others would.
I will shoulder some of your burden.
Let's find out what is at work here. The evil in this place must be rooted out. impossible. There must be something more. Look around. I will let you know if I find anything in the dining area. I knew it. A secret passage in the dining area just opened up. This must be it. Let us look quickly. I wonder if there is something here that tells the story of Mira. Nothing but ruined books. Looks like there is only one way to proceed. I leave the honor of pulling that handle to you. I do not want to put my hand anywhere near the mouth of that statue. That will be the case for you to begin. Be on your guard. Thank you. And so it ends.
As though you were not really here. Where? Where is he? Can we reach him? Can we kill him? This is a dangerous thing, then. We should return to... Perhaps Storm can make him... Come, there looks to be a way out through here.
whole village is here. What sorcery is this? The whole village is here. What sorcery is this?
You see that green? If anyone can help us now, it is you. If anyone can help us now, it is you.
It's been many winters since my husband returned to the Allmaker, but my heart still aches from the loss.
May the Allmaker protect us from whatever dark. Well, my mother used to say that I was born an angry child. It's true that my heart has always been restless, and fighting was the only way I could find peace. I was a soldier for a time, and then a mercenary, but I was never truly happy until I came here. Well, the dragons are a constant danger, but so far they have taken little interest in our village. Thank the... But have they... They are but one more hardship, added to the many we already endure. All right,
the weapons...
then.
Weapons... Take a look. Farewell.
Father! I have returned. There is yet hope.
Rhea, I had worried I would not see you again.
No, but I have brought someone who has seen things. He has confirmed that Mirak is indeed behind the suffering of our people.
I feared that it would be so.
But how is that possible? After all this time?
I fear there is too much we do not yet know.
Please, tell Storm what has happened.
I'll ask Edla to train us.
You have proven... So it is. You have proven yourself an ally to the Skull, and so the Skull shall be allies to you. If you have released the Windstone and broken the hold on my people, perhaps you can do it. I doubt it will fully stop whatever Mirak is doing, but it may slow his progress. I cannot help with that. None here can. You will need the knowledge Mirak himself learned. You will need to learn more about this black book. Mirak had this? This does not look like something of the drug. It is a darkling, unnatural. I would have nothing to do with it. But the dark elf wizard, Neloth. He came to us some time ago, asking about black books. I believe he knows a great deal about them. Perhaps too much. Seek him out to the south. Be cautious, Dragonborn. There is something else at work here. He also... It was there. The pup, yours... Freeing the other stones with... Yes. Fred, but you may be able to cleanse the other stones. I also remind the... Our... And... But beware... You... The all... As... I know our ways, my... seems strange. But the nine gods of the Empire...
I have attended to Storm. Learn his ways.
Yeah.